User left your channel.
Okay, it's already more than 10 minutes after the official time. Seems like I still cannot stream on YouTube because my partnership with YouTube is not full partnership. I did not know that. I just wondering if I am possible to stream on YouTube, but seems like it's not possible yet, but definitely this stream will be uploaded on YouTube, or at least part of it, maybe
User
not the
whole.
Well, Muku, I'm so sorry, and for everyone who is get buffering, but the reason of the buffering is up to the Twitch server, so all my setup is correctly, and it should not be have any problem. I hope everyone who have been waiting to see this stream on YouTube get and see my message I've posted on this video and get here, right here on my Twitch channel. I'm so sorry for any inconvenience, guys. I'm so sorry that you might go first on my YouTube channel and see that nothing's happened there. Yes, doesn't happen. I tried with Google Hangouts, but it was too much swollen, there was too much lag, so it was not great. Yeah, so actually there is many partnerships, so my partnership does not allow to stream on YouTube yet, maybe in future, who knows. So guys, because I won't give it right now, so at least I'm gonna make it in like 10 or 20 minutes, so because I'm waiting to become more people on the stream, I will not keep you holding and waiting like 1 hour, but
disconnected.
Will be no more than 30 minutes until you get the name of the winner, so maybe in would be in next 10 minutes. So how the stream goes, I will tell a few words before that. I would like to share some opinion with you guys, then I'll pick the winner and I'll continue with my usual gameplay stream. Maybe some of my friends will come online as well. So I don't know how much people watching me right now. Can someone give me some numbers, because the people who are does not follow my channel, I cannot see on my list. So I would be appreciate if you give me the number of the people who are watching right now. I see only 4, but maybe there are much more, or maybe there are less, who know. Play with community. yeah, it sounds great, because you might already get familiar with the official Ghost Recon fandom, where the community manager are playing with the community player. So okay guys, before that I would just like to say a few words, I don't know, just a few. So hello to everyone. First of all, thanks for your patience. This selection of the winner this time takes a bit longer than before. Sorry, I'm not reading right now your commentary. I make by one reason to have more people chance to participate into the giveaway, not just only one of my top viewers, which one I would like to thank you for you all. time spending on my channel, I would like to mention it, the FN Strike and Muku, which are one of the people who are following my YouTube videos regularly. And but not only them, I can see there is many people are been following my channels on YouTube, commentary and like and dislike. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate your time, and you helping me by this way, by watching my videos. You helping me so much, and don't hesitate to put any feedback on my YouTube's video. If you found useful, if you found informative and anything else, and I hope you guys really you learn something from my videos, because this was the main purpose of them. I just not make the video for fun. I just made a lot of tutorials and examples how to play, what kind of tricks you can do in a Ghost Recon Phantom. I was trying to teach people how to play the game, because when I start playing this game, I see that it takes me longer, it takes me time to get familiar with a lot of stuff, so I decided any new players will get the same trouble as I had before it, when I start playing the game. So I decide I'm gonna start helping the people, because in my gameplay I saw so many new people, they does not get the same idea, the same feeling of the game that we all veterans had already. One more thing, I make this giveaway a special, guys, because I'm celebrating already 2 years of gameplay since August of 2012, when the open beta been released for the first time of Ghost Recon Online. Later, Ghost Recon Online, as you may know, on April 10th of April this year, 2014, becomes with a new name. So on April 10th this year, the Ghost Recon Phantom becomes the Ghost Recon, actually becomes the Ghost Recon Phantoms and Ghost Recon. And next month will be 2 years of streaming. I will celebrate in next month 2 years of streaming. Yo, thanks, man. And I know that most of you are messaging me in the game to play with me in Fireteam. Well, I know that I don't select a community member so often, but as one famous player says me time, this game is pointless to play without your friends, and that's why I am playing with my friends most of the time. With people who I've been playing from a long time, we become like a family. I know that that you are my friends as well, so I'm thank you so much, guys. But some of them are a bit more closer, we are a bit more closer to each other. And actually, none of my real life friends are playing the game. All in-game friends I met while I was playing. All my friends, all the people you've been seeing my stream in Fireteam, I've met them into the game. There are none of them are my real life friends. And so my advice is to start looking for to people to who you play with. Also, guys, real life is much more important than the virtual. I know that some people even can earn money from the game, but still real life it's more important. So okay, let's stop speaking blah 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 stuff and focus on the main reason of this stream, of this event. I'm pretty sure all of you just want to know who will take into the his or her account the GRP CE KEY. Okay. So it's already 20 and more than 20 minutes. I'm moving my browser. I'm going to my YouTube channel because there is a very, very special link. I'll stop the broadcaster. Guys, I don't know how much of you did pay attention on the link below on my video page, but here is so much information about the game, and not only about the game, there is so much technology related to games at all you can found here, about how to stream with OBS. Here is a lot of stuff about related to OBS, about the video technology, PC game performance, a great article, adapting VSync, what does it, how does it work, what is it all, NVIDIA settings, this is provided by me, how to, these NVIDIA settings may can improve your game settings, and anything else here, you just try to search a lot of useful links about the Ghost Recon Phantoms and anything else. So I have a very special link. Let me check where it was. Okay, the random. So let's go. And oh, not this one. Hold on, guys. Wrong link. Just few seconds, and we gonna maybe know the winner. Okay, we're at the correct link. Let's go to my YouTube channel. Take the link of the video and post it here. Vote commentary. We're gonna vote all the commentary here. A lot of people being commented. I appreciate it, guys. More than 200 commentary on my video, almost 300, guys. Make it 300, please. Make it 300. Go and commentary right now. Make it 300. I want to see 300 commentary right now. Please, guys, go and make it 300 commentary on the video. Go and make it. Guys, go and make it, please. 300. I want to see 300 commentary. So, anyway, by this button, we're gonna know who will be the winner. Just one click are separate us from the name of the winner. Do we have already 300? Okay, never mind. Thank you, guys. So I'm already so excited to press this button, because the guy who been pop up here with the comments will be the winner, guys. Will be the winner of the Ghost Recon Phantoms Collector's Edition key, which will give a lot of stuff. So I'm pretty sure you might already know what kind of stuff you're gonna take it. Maybe there is gonna be delay. Okay, never mind. So I wanna see, guys, are you ready to see who will be the winner? Are you guys ready to see the winner of the key. I want to see, guys, that you're gonna spam my my Twitch channel with that you're ready. Guys, come on, start typing in the chat that you're ready. I want to see that you're ready. Are you ready, guys? Are you guys ready? I want to see on my Twitch channel chat that you are ready. Go and type, go and spam the chat. Thank you, man. Thanks a lot. Thank you for everyone that you reach 300 of commentary. Oh, man. I want to see that you're ready, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? The pick of the winner! Woo! Okay, guys, the winner is Diwavina. Oh my god, this guy really? I can't believe why this guy win. He have only 2 comments and no like. Oh my god, no, it's not fair, guys, it's not fair. This is not fair. I'm so sorry, but no, this is totally unfair, guys. This is totally unfair. This is absolutely unfair, guys. I can't believe this. This is totally unfair. I know this guy, but I don't know if does it playing yet. I don't know what to do right now. I was expecting someone to win this game. Seriously, this is it's not a veteran gamer, but oh my god, I shouldn't maybe revolt. Yeah, it's not fair. I don't even know if he's been aware of this. Yeah, it's like, I believe he's been... Okay, I will do something different right now. This guy is the official winner, but I'm gonna pick up a second one. I'm gonna message to this guy, and if he says that he don't want the code, I will give to the second one. So, I'm gonna refresh the page. We have so much... So, I'm gonna pick up the second one, and if the first one does not agree, if the first one it's okay to be provided to someone else, okay, let's see who could be. Okay, the Robot Butcher would be the guy who maybe will win officially. So the official winner is the Lovina, but the Robot Butcher could be the second guy who might take the code if the Lovina is really left the game. So it was the first time I'm using this YouTube random comment picker, and seems like does not work so much great as I was expected, because this guy have only 1 comment. Seems like, guys, you have to post only 1 comment and does not need to like or dislike the video. So I will message to the Lovina, and if does not respond me soon, the Robot Butcher will be the official winner, actually, but I will try it. Okay, guys, I'm moving this shit at all. Well, yeah, it was fun. I really wanna give a lot of more feedback, a giveaway, because it's really so awesome to see you guys, how you left the games. No, come on, man, stop with this. Everybody is left in the game, and this is not... Yeah, no, it's not fair. A third winner? Okay, I'll select the third winner in case. In case we really have a dropping people. So maybe the David Honk could be the second one. This guy definitely is playing this time. I know this guy. David Honk is playing. So okay, this is how the things will work. So we have officially three winners, but the only one will be pickup. So this is the official winner. If he does not play the game or been left the game or just want to gift the code to someone else, will be the next one. If this guy does not respond me as well, David Honk, I know this guy is playing for sure, will be the winner for this giveaway. Well, I know that everyone wants that giveaway. Oh man, Muku, man, stop spamming mystery box giveaway. No, I have only 55-0 of. I wanna keep them for a moment. By the way, the song request is working. Only 8, so less. Let me check. Nightbot. Song requests is Leo. Yes, Leo. Oh my God. You have to post the link of the YouTube. Okay, Muku is already spamming me for. I have two more slots in my FT. If someone wants to join, make it now. Okay, people, I have two more plays, so if you want, just message me in the game and I will invite you in my fire team. And this will be broadcasted and it's gonna be uploaded on YouTube. Oh wait, the song request should be works right now. Guys, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. You can post right now. Show what timestamp and don't timestamp. Just guys, give me a second. Give me a second, and you would be able to post any. Okay. And the chat box comes up. Okay, guys, you have to post a YouTube link of the music you want. Shall we get someone more in the fire team? Slow mod, what does slow mod mean at all? I don't need slow mod. Okay, let's start playing. Oops, let me check. Oh, we're gonna play. So I don't know how to restart the noise bot. Let me check. Is it possible? Okay, try it now to post YouTube link, cause I'm starting a match. Oh, I don't have any grenades.
Losing Charlie.
Oh, he been on already on the left. Fuck. I don't have any grenades. I forget to get one.
Securing Charlie.
Okay, my mates made it well. Our top, guys, our top.
Yo! One right side, man, one right side.
They have a sniper.
Right side, one man. Sash0, bro.
Wow, that shot behind the wall. Yeah, it's working! It's working!
Website too.
No, start counting! Start counting the frags! Coming on the left, I think.
Alright, my brother.
Device ready.
One coming right.
Can left.
He's at the window. Oh my god. Two of them. One is on right. The platform. One more coming right. Go help.
Nice. Nice.
One more. What the fuck is that twack, man?
Nice game, bro.
Alright. Entry FC, one more.
Alright.
Oh, wait. Here
goes one, left side.
Okay, try to post the link of the sound. Shock Trooper, man, I just added your link. Try to post the link again. I think it's gonna be blank now.
Right side, blackout, right side.
Check my mark. No. Oh, I'm 0-4. I'm so distracted.
Right side, right.
Securing Delta.
Okay, I think the song should be works right now. Let me know if the music is already on. This was a sniper. No, I think you should paste song request exclamation song request. No, he was faster than me. You should post song request then the link. Maybe something like that, I don't know. Coming right, sniper right. Nice job.
Two compos on right.
No! I've blitzed so much of them! Oh, I'm... Yes! Missing parameters! Two song requests. Yes. Yep. 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 Coming right.
Right. Right. And then right. Side.
No, no, no.
Securing Charlie.
Gonna surprise this guy. No, this whack.
Losing Charlie.
Okay, now I can focus on the game. So send me the link, guys. Then type exclamation mark song requests in one word and the link again.
Securing Charlie.
Okay, we can make it!
Losing Charlie.
Our top C behind. I'm gonna blitz the guy on top.
Device ready.
Hey, right, the stream is going up.
Fuck.
Securing Delta.
No! Oh my god, I survived! No, almost!
Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Try to flank them.
Goodbye. Fucking mate.
No, behind me. Okay guys, point is clear. Watch out, they have one on their top backside. One in garage, right?
Charlie secured.
Nice.
Nice. On the upside, man, upside. Upside, guys, upside.
On the right, I'm gonna blitz them soon.
Losing Charlie.
Oh, fuck, man. Fuck.
Right.
Right side, go right side.
Oh! Shit. Nice, thanks. Oh, so big mess here. Oh, they're taking over the point there, just four multiple rights.
Scan, guys, scan.
Fuck.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Right.
Right. One.
On the right. Yeah, nice. Yes, and storm.
Device ready.
Right side
guys.
Garage.
Healing.
Guys, point is clear, I think. No, this sniper. Let me try. Okay, the song has been added. Try it right now.
Oh, mate.
Okay, nice job up there. No, I was... one coming cover top behind, I think. Noob Smoke, watch your back, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna go right.
One left in garage.
Okay, I need.
Fuck, man. Nice.
He's clear, go, go.
Yeah, the giveaway, it's over. We have multiple winners. We're gonna see who will be the winner later.
Losing Charlie.
I will guys keep you updated.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
Okay. Come on guys, come on, point is clear. No. Yeah, I'm playing right now with Sval, but about M28, I prefer it for CQC. Sval against high fire rate are better for sure, but the M28 can make on mid long range much more damage than Sval. So so M28 becomes much more universal weapon. You just need to learn to play in CQC. No. Too bad. You can't hear me. I don't know why. Talk again, talking. Can you hear me?
Losing Bravo.
Left side's clear.
Copy that. Too bad.
The frag is pure.
Again, left side, come on.
Overtime.
Go! Push them right now!
Heavy casualties inflicted.
Push! There is someone on C. No, under the catwalk, multiple lefts. Blackout them! No!
Nice voice.
I still... Okay, I'm not still charged.
Oh, they have sniper.
Device ready.
I never see a sniper on Tomsk. Someone coming from left.
Almost.
I'm the duck.
Channel switched.
Yeah, when you're playing guys with me, you're gonna meet a lot of General 5 players. player, so you have to keep in mind all of them being generals. we didn't have so much generals right here. They had much more stars than us. Okay, Muku 007, have a good dream, good night. Chuck Norris. Oops! Let's go by Nates. Sandstorm! Did we have already Sandstorm? I can't hear Sandstorm. Let's turn off music volume here. Give it, please. Okay. Take it. Sandstorm, guys, where is the Sandstorm? I didn't see link of the Sandstorm or anything else, whatever. I'm gonna add it manually. Super Duke, I have a old mod master variant of the weapons, and you can check my advice about M200 setup on my YouTube channel. Just go there and search for tutorials for new player, and you're gonna see a bunch of videos, and you can choose it per class about it. It's a 3 playlist per class. So about the M200, this was the most used setup before. So I personally prefer to play with sniper scope 3 up to 9x because it's more wider. So here it's not so much difference, but keep in mind that if you pick up the retractable stock, you can have a good aiming out of cover as well. If you're playing out of cover as well with a sniper rifle, better pick up a grip. So now after the last patch, it doesn't matter what kind of bottom attachment you pick up, actually the accuracy, the default accuracy does not been changed, except for bipod, where the accuracy it's increased, and silencer and short barrel. So actually it was the best setup was that one. But you have to consider for yourself, but I personally for a team play suggest you to use the laser designator. But before, the M200 was the best in this configuration because yes, you have wall damage for a sniper rifle, but before the game was much more different, and people who are playing with this sniper rifle are actually meeting players below general star, like colonel or something similar, and so 103 damage, this is the base damage, and we know that the headshot multiplier are by 2, so the headshot damage is actually 206, which is enough for even assault with insert. So this was the best configuration because you have nice fire rate, you can outsnipe most of the sniper rifles. Let me see map voting. People want to play the rig. We don't have so much players on our team, so I'm gonna switch again to assault. I don't know if the playlists are actually playing at all. Yes, you're welcome. Oh man, they have so much recons, 5. Do you have any other devices? No. I will use hit to help my team. Wow, I didn't know you are able to jump here. Guys, let's try first Bravo.
Okay. Behind! Oh my god, behind you! Yeah. Behind you, right side, watch!
No! Bravo. Our top right Bravo behind Quaker.
Behind again.
Guys, switch to Alpha now.
Securing Alpha.
Oh,
Losing Alpha. Losing Bravo.
Alpha. Bravo, JD. Bravo. Low. Ah. Vas-y, au milieu, 96 points de vie.
Securing Bravo. Securing Alpha.
Garde point, garde
point. Losing Bravo. Securing Bravo. Device ready. Securing Alpha. Losing Bravo. Losing Alpha.
Losing oh, Bravo. Man.
Securing Bravo.
Check my mark. Nice.
Darshad, à gauche du point B, left side on viewpoint.
Securing Alpha.
Alpha is clear, guys, move.
Securing Bravo. Losing Bravo.
Ils vont se lever, voilà,
Losing Bravo.
Wow.
Alpha secured. Losing Bravo.
No.
Securing Bravo. Losing Bravo. Device ready.
Our side Alpha, guys, watch out. The our side Bravo, left and right.
Right side Bravo, low HP. Low HP.
Okay, I'm gonna open the heat right now.
Behind now.
Oh man.
Bravo secured.
Disc lockers.
I think there is a whack. Take this net. No! Shit. Still on Bravo 1. One on Bravo behind us. Piff puff poof. Okay, nice. I told you. Come on. Oh, it was another guy actually. Top right catwalk Bravo. Still they have sniper on the right. Blitz right side.
Laggard. Okay.
Oh man. Okay, bye. Thanks for watching. The Duke on the internet. Oh my god, so. So complicated name. They're going cum bravo, guys. They're going cum bravo. No, it's alpha.
Don't hate.
Somehow behind us. Yeah. Shock Trooper agree.
Losing Alpha. Securing Alpha.
Fuck. Sniper not.
Losing Bravo. Securing Bravo. Device ready.
Behind. Okay.
Losing. Alpha.
He's so low HP.
Sniper on Alpha top right. Yo, thanks man, yeah. Well, I can rage sometime, but I'm trying to make it fun.
Et j'y vais, mais t'es méchant.
Heavy casualties inflicted. Losing Bravo. Securing Bravo.
It's nice.
Oh, this time it was so much camping. Oh, I have some cookies here. Nice, I took on my daily challenge. Yeah, I almost died. Object terminated. Come with if. Yeah. It was fun. Yo guys, by the way, next week our new videos are upcoming. I've been keep them to not be publishing because I wanted my giveaway to reach as much more people as possible. But I'm gonna release them next week. So stay tuned because a lot of fun are coming. And hello Clement Ducey. Sorry Clement Ducey. Clement Dusu, I can't read you your name, so sorry man. Yes. You have only one recon. Let's make a bit recon gameplay. Okay, we're three, never mind. I've not been playing Recon from a long time. Therefore, oh my god. Oh man, too late. Yeah, Peshwar as well, it's my favorite. No, we didn't have Peshwar at all. It was, the Peshwar was not available on the VOD mapping. Only the Rick, actually Gavali, the Rick and the Random. So the Peshwar was not available. If the Peshwar it's come available next voting, I will vote it. So for me the best map are Peshwar, Tomsk and the Nukes. Actually only Nukes. I can't say which one is the best for me or better or great, but I love three of them. And next one could be, I can say it's Markov and then all the rest. It's actually the metro, not Markov. It was the old name Markov station, it's now a metro. Okay, let's go, let's play.
Securing Charlie. Losing Charlie.
What the hell? One more on the right. So the best, the Nukes actually for me is the most epic map. Tomsk is more likely you're playing the old age on Quake 2. And the Peshwar is another epic map for me. Oh, behind the pipes there, side middle.
Losing Charlie. Charlie lost. Device ready.
What the fuck? Point clear. One on right corner, see? R3.
I have three guys here and I low self low AP.
Charlie secured.
Declare top C. Check right side in garage, I think one. Good job. One on the left room. Cocker on their top C. Yeah, their top C, guys. Wow, that English. I like device just ready. M2. Oh my god. M20. Oh my god. Top C. Let go.
Left
room. Quaker left.
Losing Charlie. Losing Charlie. Securing Charlie.
Multiple right. Walker. I need to perish.
Heavy casualties inflicted.
Thank you. Almost. One on the catwalk.
Charlie secured.
He bled out me.
Coming close here. He's low HP, I think. They are top C. entering garage.
Securing Delta.
One on top, racer.
Nice.
Losing Delta. Securing.
It's already announced the winner. Actually, we have three winners, but it's only one who will take the key. The winner is the Wavina. I know this guy, he is from Serbia. It was a bit unfair because I was expecting to. The K to be win from some a new player, but unfortunately it was selected randomly.
Losing Charlie.
Surprise.
Securing Delta.
Still top right Delta.
Securing Charlie. Losing Delta.
Delta.
Be hearing Sash.
Delta secure.
Oh man, you did not. The winner, it's already been announced. It's officially the winner, but we have two more winners in case this guy does not play the game anymore. Go help, go help! Walker!
Heavy casualties inflicted. Device ready.
Wow.
Losing Delta. Securing Securing Delta.
Wow, this guy is really wacky one.
Securing Echo.
Oh, we have a guy with a wood. Yeah. Gaps are not. Oh, I get the event. Pretty nice. Yep. Give me a lead, give me a lead. Wow. GC, yeah, I just completed the second event and that one. So I have to complete. No, actually, was. Yes, that one as a second. And if I complete with 2000 medals. 2000 medals. So I don't know if I can get it them. Till end of the month. It's not so much time, but it's not so small time, but it's like half month. I have half month, but I don't have so much time to play right now, so I don't think I can get it. And it's medals which are actually are hard to achieve. Well, the previous month was easy, or the I think it July was OT event was much more easy. So okay, guys, this is gonna be last match of this stream, and I will come back in the stream like 2 hours. Maybe half hour later. I just gonna play one more. Okay, seems like it's gonna be sub pen. And I'm gonna take a break. Yeah, Shook Trooper, man, just I believe that not just believe, for me the real life it's much more important than playing a game, so better stick with your college. And our team are so less. We're missing 2 less people. I think Steam is forbidden, that's why. Yeah, Shishka is another Athena Council member girl. If you don't know, we're just making some time chit-chatting. Chit-chat. Okay, we have one more guy.
Securing Alpha.
Oh, seems like I won't finish my stream soon.
Losing Alpha.
But I just gonna restart it, just separate it from the... Oh, maybe... maybe not.
Securing Alpha. Losing Alpha.
Stop spamming, Shishka.
Losing Alpha. Securing Alpha. Losing Alpha.